drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring you drama. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA. The big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, chewing hard, can you hear them crying? Can you practice what you preach? Would you turn me out of cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send us some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? The love, the love.
It just ain't the same. Always a change. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are there pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gas is filling lungs of the little one with ongoing suffering as the youth are young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really what is going on in this world that we living in? People keep on giving it, making wrong decisions, only visions of them giving it. Not respecting each other, deny that brother. A war is going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept sacred, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. Where the love, y'all? Got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information's always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness inequality? Instead of spreading love, spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading lives away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. And ask yourself,
where